This is a bit silly, and I hope you managed to get me pictured on this camera. I'm having to hold it in my room now because I've not been allowed on the internet via my computer for absolutely ages. And I've now today been put in a section 3. I've tried to reason with the people here. It's agreed that I'm not a danger to either myself or society. And it's agreed that I do not lack mental capacity. The man who I spoke to today, who decided finally on the section which had been promoted by the psychiatrist here, said that it's a question of health. But he has met me for 5 minutes. He knows nothing about my health or my well-being. I think myself it's a question of human rights. And I think my human rights are being violated. I am getting a bit fed up of this situation now. I've also been put on a medication that's very strong. Not as strong as I would have expected. Not as strong as I remembered it. I was on it for 12 years and I was asleep nearly all the time. But it used to be like having some sort of a straitjacket on your mind. It's not quite as bad as this time yet, but I'm afraid that the more of it I have, then the more it will become like that again. So anyway, I just wanted to update you on the state of affairs here. And I know it's not as accomplished as some of my other videos because it's just via mobile phone. So I hope this works and I'm able to upload this to YouTube. Okay then, bye for now. Bye.